so hotter than that. I swear to God, from my feet and lift the ground. Oh yeah, you're back against the wall. This is all we've been talking about in my ears. Nothing feels better than this.
Salak, thank you for crying. Woohoo! Thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Goodbye.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, Talin. Okay, this is my first time of hot tub stream, and you know, it was really hard to make this full stream. I'm so sorry it took 1 hour to make this. I'm really sorry. I'm really so sorry. I don't know what. So I'm going to put on some makeup on my face, and then, I don't know. I'm going to play the game Crocodile, or like I will try to show you something. For example, to draw on my whiteboard, or to find something, and to show you something really, really weird, and you have to you should find out what was this. Yeah, this is my favorite game, and I also really do love Alice. Yeah, so this is really so weird. I'm so sorry. I was wearing my towel because it's really cold outside, and this is not really so comfortable because the water is really high up my nose. Hi, and this water is pretty nice, and I don't feel cold when I'm inside the pool, but I had to go outside. Daisy, wanna pee? Sorry, Daisy.
No.
This is the cupboard. What Daisy's? Yeah, Daisy wanna pee. I think so. Daisy, I'm so sorry. And let's play. Yeah, and I'm so sorry, here is the chat, but I got the camera right here. This is so weird. Okay, and I'm going to Daisy. No, so I have some extra stuff for my stream, and I have to put it on or on the wall, I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Can I see your outfit, athlete? Take, of course. You want me to take them off? To take them off? Of course I will. This is so weird to wear the towel into the pool. Don't you think so? Daisy, No, you don't wanna pee. You don't wanna pee. Of course, this is really so stupid to wear this stuff into the pool. Okay, of course. This is, thank you, you sent me. Thank you so much, because I forgot about my towel. Yes. Yeah, I'm here. So yeah, I'm going to take it off a little bit later, okay? Because I don't feel really comfortable. I have my, what is, I don't know this word. I have to Google this word. This outside temperature is really, really low. It's about, I don't know, it's about 20 Celsius degree, but this is something incredible. Because I'm inside. heater. I have a heater next to me and I'm waiting for warming up my ear and the area next to me heater. So yeah, this is not really so warm. I'm so sorry because now I am in a really, really cold temperature. And it's really not so comfortable as I used to have pull string before, because this is not really so comfortable. So I'm going to finish my makeup first of all. And I really like this. This is my new one from Russian woman. She's really so great. I'm going to put on some sculpture, and I don't have extensions. They're fake. Oh, Daisy. Паук! Привет! Я так рада тебя всегда видеть на моих стримах. Это просто какой-то восторг. Детский. Привет. Это очень тупо выглядит, но... Yeah. So, Daisy, what you want? I don't know, Daisy. What you want? So I'm going to play the game Crocodile. I'm really so excited because I don't know what people usually do during the pool streams or hot top streams. And my wall is falling. Just look at this. I'm not dangerous. Daisy's worried about you, so can Daisy. Yes. So this, in the end of this, Daisy is eating my flowers. Nice. Sorry. And we are going to make some really cool pictures from my friend photographer, and she really do love people and do love different dogs and animals. And Daisy knows how to swim, but she really don't like swimming because when we used to live in France, we had Mediterranean Sea, and Daisy was really worrying. I don't know, she was really so weird, like she hated the sea. I'm getting warmer. What you want, Daisy? Shh, come on. And Daisy really don't like, what is this pot? Sorry, I'm so sorry for this pot. I don't have spots. Daisy, shh. No, can I see her? And this is a really interesting situation when Daisy hates the sea or pools or anything, and she really doesn't like swimming no matter where. And yeah, that's it. So I'm going to put on my favorite sculpture. This costs, all the products are really so extremely of a price here for, I don't know, twice or even. This is really so cringe. Okay, I'm trying to finish my makeup. I haven't a lot of time to finish it. A little bit sculpture on my nose. I am also worrying about my nose though, you know, because I had my first rhinoplasty and I had, my doctor had really big mistakes, and I had really poor nose my first time. This is my second time, this is my second rhinoplasty, and I don't know what's going on because I really like my nose, but here is edema. Oh no. here is edema, a little bit edema, but I don't know the reason of this. I have asked my doctor. It's okay. He said it's okay. So, oh, what is this? Oh my God, I'm so pretty. No, just stop. I will explain everything, don't worry. So, you can see my jawline. This is my jawline. This is my chin. It's okay. This is weird. You wanna say, this is weird. Okay, so I will explain everything. I had my rhinoplasty 3 weeks ago, and I had really strong edema everywhere, and I didn't have this jawline. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Here is the mirror, this OBS studio. I can see myself here. And this is so great. Whoa. I wanna see, I can see everything I wanna see here. So I don't have edema right there. I can see my jawline. And this is so great because I had my secondary rhinoplasty and I had edema on my whole face, you know? Yeah. Whew. It's really hot there. I am going to take it off and turn off my heater. Ninebot is jealous of mine, 100%. Yes, this is a skirt. This is a skirt. I also have something more. I have my wings. I have my wings of a slap of. No, this is not funny, okay. I see. This is so great. Candy wrapper. Oh, you don't like candy wrapper? No, this is my favorite skirt. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. Ouch, why is it so painful? Ow. Oh. I've got a problem here. What the painful. This is my costume for Halloween, but I know what date is it now. It is it's the 5th of November, and yes, I know everything. Don't write me this. I don't care. I don't care. I have a costume. You know what? I want to say you something really, really interesting. Oh, Паук, спасибо тебе огромное. Мне очень приятно за донат. Как тебе мой костюм? Меня не пустили в клуб. Нет, стоп. Меня приняли за Так, это я не вам рассказывала. Так, стоп. А, нет, меня пустили все-таки просто. Ладно, не важно. Спасибо большое. Oh, he's my favorite nun. He's a really great nun. Oh my god. Can you give me a picture of you? Please. Oh, I have to do some push-ups. Of course. How do you like my wings? Do you like them? But this costume is for a child. Yeah. Okay, so one, two, three, four, five. Не пустили туда в таком. Нет, был другой наряд. Нет, меня пустили, я просто перепутала. У нас есть один тут модный клуб. Меня туда не пустили. А туда пустили, просто там не было столиков, я перепутала просто. Самое тупое, что это был первый поход в клуб самостоятельный. Фух, я, кстати, догадываюсь, почему меня не пустили, но ладно. Нет, в клуб я не пошла. Я бы не доехала до клуба в таком виде. Okay, so I'm going to run some lipstick. I also have some hair. And we have to blow into the fish. Blow into the hole of the fish. I don't really know how to say that. I have to fill by air this fish. So I'm. Мне кажется, я был как-то на твоем похожем стриме, только вроде в том году. Да, был такой же стрим в прошлом году. Да, был один-единственный. So, a little bit tan from Chupa Chups. I was really happily surprised that Chupa Chups makes some products for your face. Okay, it's really hard. There's the mirror. I don't really like reading messages in Russian because this makes me speak Russian more, and I don't look any profits to do this because I am constantly writing all this bad shift stuff about me, about my English skills, everything, about everything. I'm really scared. Спасибо большое, спасибо. Я сейчас активно борюсь с я не помню по-русски, как это будет, прикиньте, этот с сосанием, блядь, ага. С отёками я борюсь, да, с отёчностью, хожу на микротоке, через день езжу как себе домой, вот, и надеюсь, скоро. У меня уже видно, кстати, вот эту челюсть. У меня раньше вот так было из-за отека. Но он двигается, потому что... Daisy, hi, Daisy!
What is this?
Cutting Edge VR.
You're inside the peripheral.
It was like being there.
Turns out if you prick us, we bleed.
Do you know what are the cutest girl in this world? I don't know, maybe Taylor Joie or Amaranth, maybe? Amaranth is my favorite streamer on this earth. I suppose Amaranth. Commercials every 10 minutes, and I don't think so. This is not true. You're a liar. No. Daisy, what you want? This is so weird. So, yeah. Daisy, what you want? You do something incredible. What you want, babe? I don't know. Ouch. Daisy, why are you so loud? You're really so loud. You're everywhere. Everywhere. Why? Why? What do you say then? It's just why. Okay. Hi. Daisy. Okay, you can sit there. I can sit there. Do you want me to help you? Okay. So I also have my fish. Where is it? Yeah, here it is. Какая неправильная осанка? Какая неправильная осанка? Я говорю про то, что у меня было двери на пластике. И что отеки сходят долго. И они типа везде. Типа от лица до шеи. Какая осанка? Я ничего не говорил про осанку. Что за бред? Use English, I don't understand this. What is this?